some of the risk factors of not treating the flu or not taking it seriously could be a worsening of your symptom, developing dehydration, pneumonias, secondary ear infections are rather common in children, and our geriatric or older patients who have coexisting conditions such as diabetes, congestive heart failure. A significant flu illness can worsen the respiratory problems associated with some of those things.